The link reaction. The pyruvate from glycolysis is the key to this reaction. The primary objective of the link reaction is to create acetyl CoA so that it may be used in the Krebs cycle. The link reaction marks the beginning of the aerobic reactions. And now, into the details. We start off with a pyruvate, which is acted upon by an enzyme, causing the release of hydrogen and carbon dioxide. The hydrogen binds with the NAD plus molecule, creating NADH plus H. Acetyl, the remainder of what was pyruvate, bonds with CoA, creating acetyl CoA.